Okay, so we are now gonna go towards our final test. It does look like we are able to go back to this guy, the guy we won the race against. I was a bit confused. I reloaded back in and it shows that that guy's there, but we can just declare ourselves the winner to him, basically just show off. So that's pretty irrelevant for us, and I'm assuming by the fact that I have the katana on my back, the save point I had hasn't reverted our progress at all. So let's go to the Guild Woods. And Maze is going to be here now for our final test.
It's simple. You must defeat me.
After defeating
using all you've learned in your years of training.
That's going to be fun.
You'll begin with your sword. Hit me, if you can.
Oh.
Attack me!
So essentially we just need to attack him with our swords. And then what's going to happen is we are going to... I wonder if we can just stay not locked onto him.
Very
I think that's logically going to work.
Now. Shoot me with your
and now
bow.
We have to shoot him with our bow. This is an area close. Where we probably... Well, if I remember correctly, you can just sort of farm, you know, XP for pretty much forever.
Good. You're quick.
But I think it's a case for us to not worry too much. We'll just get our XP when we need to. So we'll just kill him. Well, not kill him. I don't think we're, you know, ever going to get to a point, especially at this phase, where we're going to be able to kill him. But defeat him and complete the final battle. I guess that these don't have to be powerful shots. They're just going to be
excellent.
Low level ones.
And finally, cast lightning at me.
Alright, let's cast lightning at him. I actually can't remember how you cast lightning. This one's a bit easier because you can just sort of hold it. Your mana will or your will go down, obviously, but just sort of
That's
hold
enough.
It on him.
Yes. Quite impressive for a novice.
Wow.
You will find real battles rather more fatal than this.
Yeah,
but
they might fight back.
You have passed your final test, and you're ready to receive your guild seal from the guild master.
Okay, that's a final test that I didn't... Would that really be, like, a worthy final test? Really? I mean, you know. I don't know, it's just kind of weird.
Well, this is the day, lad.
I remember the first night you came to us.
But we're gonna get our guild seal.
Maze's faith in you was well placed.
Well, that's nice.
Now come along. The
graduation ceremony
took place in the
chamber of fate.
The oldest part of the guild.
Let the apprentices approach. For many years now, you have worked hard to earn yourselves the title of hero. Today, that apprenticeship ends and you go out into the world to do great deeds. Deeds that will bring you the gratitude of thousands, or strike fear into their hearts. These are dark times. The shadows of Albion are stirring, and strange winds are blowing. Your choices, whether they lead you down the path of good or evil, will change the face of the world. Now, take your guild seals and venture forth as heroes. It's time for you to leave us, then.
Oh, no, we're not guild stuff. I think we have it in our inventory still, so we can do that. And I did work out the inventory. Turns out I was reading the buttons kind of wrong. There's like a little separator. I thought it was sort of... I thought home and end were one set of buttons, and insert and delete were another set of buttons. But that's not true. It's insert and home are one set of buttons, and delete and end are separate. I don't know.
And I'll show you how to do this.
Okay, so now we're going to go get some XP, so that's pretty... Alright, so we're going to go in here, and we can basically, we have 500, well, as you can see here, there's four separate things. We have the green, the red, the blue, and the yellow. The red is strength, the yellow is, what would it be? Oh, let's work out the buttons properly. Would be skill, that's it. And the other one is will, blue, and green is general, so we can use that in any of them, and it'll drain from there. So we want to sort of, I guess at this point, what do we want to do? Maybe increase our speed, that's 350. Yeah, let's go with speed. Guile is something we don't have to worry about too much, I guess, until later. We can use that later in Oakvale because, well, we're not going to be stealing anything, hopefully. As far as I'm going to try and not steal anything if I can, if I accidentally do it, then whatever. But at the same time, it makes our trades prices better so that we can get profit back. And when we get to Oakvale, then it's going to become a lot more important. And also, it makes us sneakier so we can approach enemies easier. So, and yeah, later levels we can get thievery, but, you know, whatever.
But I will always be around to offer you guidance.
That shouldn't be an issue for us if we're being a good character. Communicate with you at all times. You will also notice it flashing. If you follow me. Experience to spend.
I have given you a basic pack of supplies. It'll be enough for a while. Now
that's for a while. We should be pretty good. We got the extra will potion. We got a resurrection bar from being doing the will and getting an A star. Plus two extra here. We got a lamp, which we're actually going to use in a second, and some health potions. So that's good. All right, that's good. Still got it. You can take a quest from the table. Right. So
check the guild for more quests.
That is the most annoying thing in any game ever for me. So this one you can see is gold, and this one is silver. These are side quests, these are the main quests, so just so we know what's happening. Hook Coast, we're not there yet. Not Hold Glay, we're not there yet, and Witchwood, we're not there yet either. So we're going to do those, and we can't take those yet. So we now have a main quest, which is the thing that's there. I don't know why this keeps on coming up on my the 1 to 9s, but I guess it's whatever. But something we are going to do is, unless that just comes up because we're now don't now, was it F as well? Let's go, where is it? We want to go to equipment. Oh, still getting used to controls. We're gonna actually wear a, I think we're just gonna go with a hooded apprentice outfit instead of villager clothes for the moment, just to make ourselves look quite cool, rather than just a villager. People know we're from the guild. Then we're going to go over here, because there is a demon door over here. And we're going to get past this one for some extra cool stuff. I think it gives you a permanent will upgrade in here.
So, your yep. Path is dark. Only a light will reveal it. And you are not bright enough.
Right, so what we've got to do, if I can get the keys correct, is we were given a... what would it be under? Item? Just, is it just items in general? There it is. And we will bind that to 9. Can we bind that to anything? Assign. And then we can use that and assign it to 9, because we haven't got followers at the moment. So now, use 9.
Your path is illuminated.
Oh, wow.
Fancy that. You worked it out.
So now he's gonna, you know, get out of the way for us and, yeah. Now we're in the library Arcanum with a mispressed button, because I meant to press tab, not Q. Let's open a chest. See what we get inside. Elixir of Life, which, if we have a look, more health than you've ever been before. Gonna take stuff from these books. So we got a Howl Tattoo, which we're not gonna worry too much about. Book of Spells, which I think just details the spells. Generally, there is a fishing spot in here, I think. I might be incorrect about that. Making Friends. And the shield. Fair enough. Oh no, I think it's out here is where the actual thing is. Yeah, this is where the fishing spot is, if we see that. What we're going to do, though, quickly, is we'll go to our items. I don't know why I go the long way around for that. And we're going to go to potions. And we're going to use an Elixir of Life. It'll give us a permanent health increase, so that's pretty cool. Right there. So, I don't know when we can see our health at all, but when we see it, our health will be increased. We're also going to turn off that lamp, because we don't need it. It does actually have an effect, so that's pretty nice overall. So we're gonna make our way out of here once people get out the way, and we can not run into walls. I think we can talk to you. I don't know what you want to do.
Wasp queen at the picnic area.
Okay, so he wants us to fight the Wasp Queen. Let's go do that then. Need anything? Right, so here we have. Yep, we know these things. Remember, this is Leo, the hero title vendor. Let's have a look at some
your map. Will lead you to your quest objective.
Come to the right place.
Maleficus, assassin, avatar, liberator, druid, ranger, rune master, hood, saber, pie master, and what we are currently known as chicken chaser. Honest face. I think hood sounds pretty cool, especially since we got a hood right now. This is the boasting platform, which we don't really have to worry about too much
what
right
took
now.
You so long? Follow me.
Oh, we just got our graduation.
Area. Hurry.
Okay. God, people. So demanding.
Hurry.
And this guy's same guy as the other one.
Like yourself, but look at me now. Begging to survive and getting bullied by this brat all the time.
Oh, this guy's bullying people again. Let's get
you
rid of him.
You must be able to get rid of him some.
Right. I think this is the way we can do it.
Again. I got you
over, over here.
That's there we go.
You're as bad as that stinking beggar. Oh, I'm out of here.
I think he leaves. I don't know if we get
funniest
good.
Thing I've seen in years.
Think we get good deeds for that?
You've earned my thanks, hero. I'm sure you'll make many friends.
I don't know what he
travels.
Gives us, though. If anything.
Perhaps we'll meet again, hero.
Maybe. I don't actually know if we get anything from that. I just know that's something I always did. Oh no, we got 20 good deeds. Okay. And I will be there in a second. Go get the silver key down here. So we only have one out of 30, and as we saw, there's a there is a golden or silver key chest key, or silver key chest in the guild. So now we gotta go kill these wasps. Should be so much fun. Should be pretty simple. Just kill the wasps. Then we have to get the wasp queen admittedly, but
thanks for saving me. I'm gonna tell everyone about you.
Let's get these ones I can actually hit at the moment. I don't know if the katana having the katana over the other sword that we had is gonna have too much of an effect here. Oh. I don't, because we're killing them in one hit anyway, so that's fine. 20 good for that. But oh no. This thing appears. It just creates more, because that's fair. That's how.
More wasps have spawned, but they are no match
right.
for your weapon.
That's lightning it as well.
You're making good progress, early man.
We yeah we can. There we are.
Attack the wasp queen again.
That flourish is really helpful there. That's good. We'll pick up some of these items as well. While we have the chance. Alright, so we got a trophy now, let's go, we can show that off to people. 500 gold, 276 renown, 953 experience, general experience, 0 boasts. That's sad. The higher renown level, the more presence is acknowledged, feared, or otherwise. Form quest, show off your quest trophies, and do as many heroic deeds as possible.
You've received a new quest card.
Which basically means for us, we're going to take all the items that are here because we can. I think there's a health potion or something. I think that used to be a health potion here. Or is it on here? Yeah, it is. There it is. Just a normal health potion, not a health elixir. I don't know if these guys have anything. And I think there's nothing else in this area, so we can travel back.
It's this way. Maze is looking for you.
Maze is looking for
you in the Bowerstone Tavern.
Oh, he's in Bowerstone. Okay, fine. Now, if I remember correctly, this thing actually moves. So, the thing with this is there's a path down that way that goes to Darkwood, I think. And basically what happens is that'll move with the time slowly. When it's pointing towards that, a chest will appear. If I remember correctly. So, that should be all fine and dandy for us. But we're going to go to Bowerstone. See what Maze wants, as well as see if we can maybe sell some stuff off and get a better weapon, maybe. I can't think of any good ways of making money pretty easily at this point, though.
Oi! You're new here, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
We have some rules round here that you need to know about.
Are you gonna take my sword?
Bowerstone is a peaceful town.
So is Oakvale.
Confiscate your weapons for now.
Oh, that's how we can make money. We can get a house and rent it out.
There are shops, inns, lots of different people, games, all kinds of things. Why not pay the tavern a visit first? It's the building in front of you, just up the road from here. Oh, and keep an eye open for Lady Grey.
Treat oh my God,
her
our
with
eyes.
Respect. She is the mayor, after all.
She looks
Have
possessed.
A look around
her eyes are like.
And enjoy your stay in Bowerstone.
It's like I have no eyes, or am I just not paying attention to anything? Right, let's go talk to Maze.
Been enjoying all the attention, have you? Yes.
Nah.
I heard about your encounter
already
with the
had a
Wasp
chance
Queen.
It.
Most of Bowerstone is talking about it. But you shouldn't let that kind of thing go to your head.
Oh.
Anyway, that's not why I called you here. You see, there are dark forces gathering that put your giant insect to shame. Tell me,
take that
how
as
much
well.
Do you remember of the night I took you to the guild? Of the raid on Oakvale. Not much, I wager.
Fire.
A most terrible
Dead
night.
People.
I thought those bandits had killed your whole family, and that you were going to be next. But it seems there may have been another survivor.
Ooh.
Your sister.
Even more?
I'm afraid it's only a rumor, and there's no way to be certain yet, but I thought you should know. And for pity's sake,
oh my God, that flag just
make sure you replace that
really.
Basic equipment while you're here.
I ain't got basic equipment. I've got a katana. I've got a slightly
Check
better
the guild
thing.
For more quests.
Check the guild for more quests. I will have a little look around though. I saw the. Oh, there's something you can do here for this person.
Oh, woe is me. My son is poorly. It's me boy. My poor little boy. We were on a picnic at Lookout Point when he found these strange mushrooms.
Well, that's your problem.
The witch
there.
In Bowerstone Key says we shouldn't worry. But she needs more of the mushrooms before she can cure him.
Okay.
I would find them myself, but I need to look after Aldi. Please, could you help us?
Right, so we've got to make sure we look out for mushrooms. Was this ever opened? I don't know if you could ever open those. I don't know if that was a thing that was ever done. Why is this person running? What are they running from? And two. Oh, that's the teacher. Okay, so seems to be there's the guard that's there's a guard up here that's to Bowerstone North because we're in Bowerstone South and this is a mercenary there so that's all you know adding up there so what we can do while we're here is have a little look at how much this house costs because what we can do provided we have the money is we can get it rented. Okay, 1,500. How much do we have? Can I not press 1 and see? Okay, that doesn't work.
Where are you going then?
Oh, I just gave someone money. Okay, I lost 50, but we now have 546. So we're about a third of the way there. What we can probably do, if I can find the who are selling the weapons, we can probably talk to this guy and sell off some stuff and see what we can do here.
You've come to the right place.
So we are going to go to sell stuff. We will make a profit 128 with the longsword, 113. Okay. So We can sell that off, we don't need it. And then the U longbow is also no longer needed. So we can get up to 765. What we're then gonna do is have a look at what he's selling, so we can see what we can basically both have a look at weapons that are better for us and gonna help us out, as well as stuff he's selling cheaply that we can then sell. Like, for example, if it's in green, it's cheaper than the normal sale price, and if it's red, it's higher than it. So after days, I think they change after we sleep. And I actually know a pretty good way of doing this. There's an ebony longbow, for example. That's pretty expensive, but it's pretty cool. What we can actually do, Axel the Axe, the named weapon, and the blacksmithy's bludgeoner. Oh, it has a flame and experience augment on this, and this just has a sharpening and experience on it. So if we buy a, for example, we can experiment here. So we can buy... What's going to make us the most? I'd say an axe makes us the most. So we'll buy an axe. We can probably also buy the cleaver and then buy the that as well. So what we can do is, if I'm correct in my assumption, if you do that and then, like, provided they didn't fix that, basically, you can use the bed, but as long as you're not in the room, it doesn't affect you. So Alvin,
hey, hello.
Do you want to go talk? Oh, now he's going to put... So he's laying out his wares at this current time. So that's fine. And then we'll hopefully be able to talk to him and sell these things at potentially a profit.
For items of combat. You've come to the right place.
So let's sell... Okay, that we didn't. We're not going to make a profit with those. So let's try one more time. What I might do in just in between episodes is make some money every so often, just so we can afford some stuff, which probably means we're just going to get a bit of XP every so often. You know, I'd say that doesn't really matter too much. Right, Alvin, do your job.
Remember, stay legal.
What I might also do is go down here. There is another sale point. Yeah, this is a shop, the tailor. We'd probably sell some stuff to this guy, I think.
You've come to the right place.
So, let's see what he can have. Anything? Nope, he doesn't really want anything either. He hasn't got anything in his wanted. That's actually a thing as well. If you go into the wanted, you can see, you know, what they kind of want and what they'll pay for. Also, our guard's not too high, so I don't really expect... Yeah,
you've come to the right place.
I don't expect it to be perfect, but... Okay, we won't do that. We'll ignore him then. But what I can do is go back to the guild. And we can level up a bit.
Ah, now this one looks promising.
Ooh, you can take my quest.
Oh, hello. You must be the kid Maze is always talking about.
Nice to know he thinks
Can't
highly of me.
Can't imagine what he sees in you. Still, I suppose Maze knows best. But where are my manners?
True.
I'm Briar Rose. No doubt you've heard of me.
Nope.
No time for autographs, I'm afraid. I have to get to Knothole Glade for an important mission. Speaking of which, if you came for a quest card, all the best ones have gone already.
Yeah.
I'm sure the guild can find you something to do, though. I hear the kitchens need cleaning.
Oh, fine then. Be like that. Alright, so we'll have a look at the questing. This is sort of the first branch that we can have a look at. So we can either protect or attack Orchard Farm. We're actually going to take the defend it, and then we're going to go to look at what we can level up XP wise. So I think we want to, I guess we can go for Guile. That'd be nice, and we'll go to Guile level 2. We can undo a level up, but we won't worry about that. We'll get Guile level 3. That means we should be able to potentially sell for more, I guess. We can actually see with this guy if we can sell for more. Alright, let's talk to you, Dylan. Let's trade.
You've come to the right place.
Oh. We want to sell. Why can't I go down? that. My up key is like pressing itself continuously. I have no idea why. Alright, we'll ignore Dylan then, I guess. I guess that's for the best. So we have another quest to do, but we will go. We can actually do it a lot quicker this way. We can actually go to Bowerstone through this Colors Gate. Alright, so let's go talk to. Is it Alan? Alvin? One of the two. Begins with A. Alvin. Alvin the blacksmith. Let's see if we can sell stuff to you now that we've got higher guile level. No, he's still going at a loss. But I guess that's because he doesn't have one, maybe? Oh, see, here we go. Next delivery is 3 days. So, does he have those? He has number in stock. Oh, he has a ton of them in stock. That'll be why. So let's maybe sleep for 3 days. See what goes down. Right, so 3 days have gone. And in theory, you should have got a new delivery, which it surely drives the price down more, I guess. But we'll have to see how that goes. Come on, Alvin. Come on. Come on. Obviously, we're not going to steal from this guy or anything. We're just trying to get money, so we're not just going to steal everything. Alright, so these guys aren't going to sell, it looks like, so we can probably sell them back at a loss. But I think that's going to be it for today, this episode. We've got to protect the... what's our quest currently? Yeah, we've got to protect the Orchard Farm, so that's 750 there. And we actually get a 2,000 money reward from this, so it also might be worth doing that. Actually, let's go talk to the witch probably first.
What do you think of him?
Wonder where he's going.
Bowerstone Key. Alright, she's over here. See how this goes.
Oh, don't tell me. You were sent here by an irritating young lady.
Yep.
The one with the comatose kid.
Yep.
Don't look so surprised. I am a witch, you know. I read tea leaves on Thursdays. Besides,
what day is it today?
You're not the first fool she sent my way. Find me 4 blue mushrooms, and I can brew up an antidote.
Oh, but there's no blue mushrooms, then we'll have a look out for those. I wonder if there's one in here. Let's have a look quickly.
The little tyke's probably having the time of his life.
Well, just laying in, actually, I was about to say just laying in bed, but that's a pretty fun time. Right, let's see if there's one down here. Yeah, I swear there is at least one thing down here. I never knew what that guy. There was always something with that guy that I never knew. Like, it was just, why is he here? What is his purpose? But I don't think there's anything down here. I don't think there's a blue mushroom anywhere in particular. Actually, let's go talk to him.
What? Hello there. I don't think you've met my daughter. She's keen to meet.
Oh.
That's fine.
I remember. Basically, the point is, he makes you, like, change your style to meet his daughter, and then he changes you like 3 times to make you look like an absolute idiot and ridiculous, and then laughs at you. So, yeah, that happens. I think I attacked him quite a lot when that happened. Oh god. That's weird, I guess. But yeah, as I said, that's going to be it for today. I'll probably do a tiny bit of money making in the background if I can, just sort of, you know, whatever I can do to get by, if there is anything. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye bye.